How to identify this bird from Pennsylvania during February. Now this looks like a pretty large bird, and the body and wing linings are both dark, and the flight feathers are pale. And if we look at the head, you can see that it is featherless and looks reddish, which makes this a turkey vulture.